What kind of motor you got in there?
Big shit.
454?
Yep.
Looks giant.
Because it is.